Did you know in the film Captain America: The First Avenger, Sebastian Stan was considered for the role of Captain America, but ended up getting the role of Bucky instead?